Hey everyone, it's Alana from the ActiveCampaign Education team back today for another session of ActiveCampaign Askaways, where you ask your platform questions and I answer them in 5 minutes or less. If you find that this series is helpful, don't forget to subscribe to the ActiveCampaign YouTube channel and hit that bell notification to get an alert every time we post a new video. And of course, comment some of your questions below so I can cover them in this series. So let's go ahead and get started with today's question, which is, how do I add videos to pages? Capturing beautiful video footage can be very important in helping your contacts see what your business has to offer. With the Pages tool in ActiveCampaign, you have the opportunity to add personalized video content directly onto the webpage that you are building. This is made simple with the video content block available in the drop and drag builder. With this block, you can add a video to your landing page for any and all of your visitors to watch. This is done by placing the video's URL into the block's code editor. This appears in the right pane when the block on your layout is clicked. The videos you add to your page can be hosted on any video hosting site. Once added, they will be embedded into an iframe. This is because, unlike images, ActiveCampaign does not host videos. While you can add as many videos as you'd like to your page, it's important to note that you can take up a lot of memory with this. So this can result in your page loading slowly when visitors come to visit. To add a video to your ActiveCampaign page, you can follow these steps. First, from the page editor, drag the video block onto your page layout. Then click the block on your layout to open the block editor in the right pane. You will see a line of code that looks like this. You will need to replace this part of the code with your own video URL, making sure to include the HTTPS or the HTTP. If you are adding a Vimeo video, use the embedded code instead of the video URL. You can get the embed code by clicking the share icon and then copying the embedded code. Then you can click the check mark button on the top right bar to save your work. A video can be a great asset to add to your page to help your contacts understand who you are, what you do, and see how you do it. As always, don't forget to subscribe to the ActiveCampaign YouTube channel and hit that bell notification to get an alert every time we post a new video about some of the cool features you can utilize in your very own ActiveCampaign account. Also, don't forget to join the ActiveCampaign community to learn how other customers are building in their accounts, maybe get some ideas, or just make some new friends. Happy building!